what he's doing with his feet. See, that grass is just too short to get a good grip with his trunk. And he scrapes it up, dusts it off, and then pops it into his mouth.
Well.